By the end of 1941, Britain had already been at war with Nazi Germany for 2 long years. Those were dark days, and not much had gone right.
Not me, puffed Gordon. You'd never catch me looking so ridiculous.